Children, now let's learn how to write the sentence. Yes, so we have formed the sentence and it made complete sense. Now let us learn how to write it, keeping the two things in mind. Yes, that we always begin with a capital letter. And second, we will have one finger space between two words. Yes, so now let us write. But before we get to writing, I request the parents to make a sheet exactly like this in your child's literacy notebook to practice writing this sentence. So now let's begin to write. So we always begin with a capital letter. So here the sound is, the letter is T. It starts with T. The first word is the, and the first letter in the word is T. So we will begin the T with a capital letter. Yes, so we begin with a capital letter here. And then the letter lowercase. Now we will write everything lowercase. Only the first letter has to be capital. The. Yes, so I have written my first word here. The. Now what I have to do? I have to write another word. B, at, bat. So in between two words, I'll do one finger space. So I put one finger space and then write the next word from here. Yes, so this is my one finger space. So I begin from here. I write the word bat. B. Begin with B. Lowercase. Now everything has to be lowercase. B. A. And T. Bat. So I've written the two words. The. Bat. Now is the next word. Is. Again, I do one finger space and then write the word is. Okay, so the word is e and s is. And the next word is on. On. Again, remember one finger space between two words. And then I write the word on. O. Then I write the word on. And the next word is the. Yes. Again, I put one finger space and write the word the. Now the T doesn't have to be capital here. I'm not beginning the word. I'm not beginning the sentence. Yes, so this is the beginning of a word, but not beginning of a sentence. Only beginning of the sentence has to begin with the capital. Okay, so here I'll have the lowercase T. So one finger space and then I write the word the. T. H and E. Yes, remember the names of the letters. And the next word is M-A-T, mat. So again, one finger space where you end. Yeah, I end the E here. Exactly from there, I make one finger space and write the next word. The next word is M. That's the letter M, A, this is the letter A, and T, the letter T. Yes, so this is the way we are going to write the sentence. The bat is on the mat. So we take care of two things when you write a sentence. First, we form a sentence, and should make sense. Yes, they should have a meaning. And secondly, when I start writing, I always begin with the capital letter. Yes, I'm going to keep repeating this. Yes, you have to always begin writing the sentence with a capital letter. So the first letter of the first word has to be a capital letter. And all the other letters are going to be the lowercase letters. Yes? And secondly, in between two words, you have to have one finger space. Just like here, the and bat. As soon as you write the letter E, the last letter of this word, from there you make one finger space and then begin writing the next letter, next word, the first letter of the next word. So this way, see, it looks uniform. Everywhere there's one finger space between the two words. Yes, so the words are not sticking to each other and we can make out that these are different words in the sentence. Yes, so children, I want you to write exactly in this way the next two lines. So you're going to practice writing three times this sentence. Yes, and we are going to be doing this writing of sentence more often now in our literacy class. Okay. Happy learning, children. Bye.